Alright, hey guys. Welcome to another episode of Playing with Devin. Today we're going to continue our efforts to beat Dead Island once and for all. I just kind of kicked that.
Anything good in here?
The infected animal tore the driver right out of the car. Sorry, but I didn't even try to help him. I ran. I kept on running until I couldn't hear the driver screaming. Somehow I found the lab. A few of the guards thought I was infected. They almost fucking shot me. But they didn't. And thank God. And now...
What's my quest?
I'm inside.
I find the natives.
Safe inside. But this complex... It isn't. It is not defensible. A group, however, is preparing to leave the lab for the island prison. It's designed to house the worst of the worst, so it's a fortress. If the infection hasn't spread inside, then it may be the last safe place. The last chance any of us have to survive this.
Alright. Oh. I'm just going to reverse. Alright, I feel like I need the car. So let's go get that. And there's my ride. No clue how to get to where those guns are.
Thank you.
I don't know how to get to this these people. Maybe. Nope. There's absolutely no way. What? Now I lost my waypoint. Perfect. This game is not good. I guess I have to go this way. I want to take the truck, though. Let's hope this path takes me to the natives. This car is in really bad condition. I think I might have passed it, but... yeah, never mind. Guess we'll just fight our way back.
I am Koritoya Ope. spirits and survive. Are you ready? Or are you afraid?
I'm afraid.
The time has come.
I'm curb stomping all of your people, man. I'm awesome. Why are these guys coming out on fire? Shoot you or no. Do it just like leave the way I came. Controls in this game suck. Oh well. Now I have to make it back without a car. Let me eat all your apples. Yeah. An apple a day keeps the doctor away.
Come, I need oleander blossoms. They are needed so we won't become one of them. We can end our lives and leave this earth and go to the dream time.
Yeah.
Oleander grows in well. Oleander. Please.
Don't care about that. Let's. I must travel far and wide. We got to fight so many guys. I hope there's like a shortcut. That's an opposite of a shortcut. Yeah. I just need to get back to Dr. West.
You made it in time.
Ooh.
We're almost there. Get me in here.
Maybe there's something in here.
Oh, yeah. Hey, bud.
You did it. Incredible. I won't ask how. However, I will need time to do my work.
Perhaps
you'd be willing to help us out here for just a bit longer.
It's like I want this to end, but it's dragging on. Go hang out with Frank. See what Frank has for us. Give me your money. Nope, fat.
Potassium sulfate, and its use is crucial to our research. Can you get me that chemical from the warehouse?
I can do that.
Fine.
Do be careful with it.
Oh, you want me to be careful? It's like, nah, actually, I'm gonna be really dangerous with it. Because YOLO. It's the end of the 2013, man. It's time to live life. All I do is curb stomp. No. Duck, buddy. I feel like I managed to do so much damage. This is such a bad mission, especially since you can't run. That's gonna be the screen cap. It's gonna be me carrying a barrel. Man, it's hot in this room too. Usually around this time it gets pretty cold, but it gon' get hot in here. So take off all your clothes. Whoa, what's that? Whoops, did not mean to throw it. Pick up chemicals. What's up, Joel Dirt? It's like Joe Dirt, except Joel. I see what they did.
We're making very good progress, but we can't continue without it. That's it! Yes! Strong. Tell whether the drugs actually help the infected. Transformation. John and Nick agreed to test the drugs on themselves, but we don't have the result.
Yeah.
All right. We managed to lock a few of the infected.
Ugh. This is gonna be like the last mission I have to do before the scientist says he's done. But when he's done, I have to do like 6 other missions, I'm sure. So it's still gonna be a long time until I beat this game. It's like, do I want to play this? Nah. Take that, government. Man, this could be the last video of 2013. Crazy stuff. Oh man, 2014 is gonna be done. It's like, watch out, I got a katana. And I ain't afraid to use it. Let me repair it. What do you got, guy?
The pieces are starting to fit. Cool is endemic among the native population here, but the incubation period can take up to 12 years. Many of the natives here have built up an immunity which keeps the virus latent even longer. But this new virus is very different. It goes full-blown within hours. I think I may be able to create a vaccine, but to do so, I need a stable version of Cool that hasn't yet mutated. Can you help me with that?
Copacetic.
You must find someone from OP's clan. someone who hasn't had any contact with the infected, and get a sample of their blood or tissue. Speak with the shaman, because I don't know if anyone like that even exists.
Alright, I think we're gonna end this one. Hopefully I'll beat this game soon. It's taking a long time. Maybe in the next 3 or 4 episodes. Ugh. So I'll see you next time, guys. I'll see you next year. Whoa. Yeah. And thanks for watching. I definitely appreciate it.
Please hurry. Time is
Bye.